Say hello
to my little friend.
To the weekend vlog. Ow! I'm sitting in my little spot in my bedroom. This is like my closet room. I feel like I can't leave the house without buying a candle. It's peony amber. Pretty much anything amber scented is like my scent. I also take matches from anywhere that will offer me matches, free matches. Today is a busy day. Me and Lara have a lot to do. Valentine's Day tends to be a busy time for us, like this month of February, because there's a lot of really beautiful work we get to do with brands that want inclusivity of queer couples for Valentine's Day. It's really cool, but it's definitely a crunch time because everybody wants something at the same time. Lara's headed to New York very soon. Don't have much time. This is kind of our one and only chance to go take some photos that we need to get done and also some videos. A content day in general. By the way, guys, I've never fully introduced you to the closet. Lara so sweetly gave me the spare bedroom for all my girly stuff. Using the NARS primer. Lost a lot of sleep. Also doing modeling jobs all week that have required me to get up at a very early hour and drive really far. I'm in this transition phase, and I think Lara feels this too, where I'm doing more social media than I am modeling right now. Not to say that I'm not modeling a lot, but I'm doing more social, which is obviously very different from the rest of my life because I started modeling when I was 14. So it's kind of been my thing forever. Oh my god, our doorbell just rang. I gave the task to Lara. It was like a maintenance worker. So anyway, back to us. It's the finished look for all the content we have to do today. I'm gonna change and let's go.
I forgot to vlog all day, but we just finished shooting a bunch of content. Here's Lara. Say hi.
Hi, guys.
And my bestie, Alexis, and she's the best. She helps us take all of our pics and a bunch of videos. So if you have anybody to thank,
it's Alexis.
It's Alexis, okay?
Give her a follow on TikTok.
Yeah, follow Alexis on TikTok. This, I'll put her username here since I'm making my vlogs a little bit more polished, I guess. We are dropping Alexis off, and then we are going to do a little girls' dinner and get sushi tonight, which is much needed because it's Friday and we're tired.
We deserve it.
And Lara, what do you have in store this weekend?
I am going to take a break from work tomorrow, I think, and just relax.
Relax. It's Saturday. And then Sunday, back to work.
Sunday, back to work. And then Monday, I leave you for a few days.
Yeah, where are you going?
I'm going to New York.
By the way, Timu got me. They like, okay, so apparently...
Timu gets you though.
Did you buy anything ever?
Oh yeah, I've gotten everything that I bought. Really? Yes.
I haven't got my stuff yet, but how they get you is they start with like a game.
Yes.
And they're like, you have 10 minutes to spend this.
But it's real.
And I spent, I was like, I gotta buy something right now. I bought happy face socks. You know, and a wax hair stick.
Everything is like $2.
Yeah,
I saw a tweet. Someone was like, Timu seems like just raccoons, like not knowing how much things cost, and they just like have crazy stuff.
Or just the stuff that we're buying normally is just incredibly overpriced.
It is.
So I got these like thigh-high leather boots for my Halloween costume last year. They were $40. But I got all those coupons, the game thing, and I got them for $12.
Hold on. You've been on Timu since last October?
Yes. I got an ad for it on TikTok, and I was like...
I just found the greatest use for my Stanley cup. It's holding the vlogging camera. You don't want a second chance. I don't need a second glance.
for the vlog.
Okay.
Actually, kind of impressed at how this eyeshadow matches this jacket. In the bag.
You look so cute.
How cute is this, babe?
You did your makeup really good, yeah.
Isn't that cute?
Is that the new one from Too Faced?
Yeah.
Looks good.
And I'm bringing my camera safety.
Oh, cute.
Check. Guys, this might end up being a date night.
Yeah.
Because Alexis, I think she's sleeping.
Yeah. I feel like we've been working so much, so.
Oh my god, she's calling you. False alarm. Okay,
is false alarm. Friends? I thought we didn't have any friends.
You look so cute.
Oh! Once today, it was in my phone. Yesterday and today. Whoa, are you okay?
Yeah, I almost fell.
Not that fast.
Okay, if we run into this issue in the future, Lara's phone light doubles as a vlogging light.
There you go.
And it actually works great.
Wow, looks great. You're gonna get me in a car accident.
Okay, remember when you were little and your parents say that it's illegal for them to have like the top light on and they would like freak out and they were like,
well, damn, what right, right there is that shit should be illegal. God damn.
What the heck?
You almost got me blind, Susan.
Yeah, but it looks good.
My hair.
We made it to dinner. We're at Katana, you know. This is Lara ordering.
Lara's ordering dinner. Everything's fine except
we're driving home and we had to stop because we just found another billboard of us. We haven't seen this one yet. Oh yeah, it's so cute. What do you think? Literally, we stopped in the middle of the road. It's so cute. Good morning. We slept in, kind of. We got up at 8 a.m. We are going to spend our Saturday kind of working, like editing and just catching up on stuff. Right now, we have to go run some errands and return some stuff. Waiting for Lara to get dressed after she rushes me. She always rushes me and then I'm ready and I wait for her. One more sip of coffee for the road. I got this cup at TJ Maxx. I got this cup at TJ Maxx. I'm a Maxinista. I love it. It's my special cup. You look so stinking cute.
Do I?
Lara?
Yeah?
The glasses, the beanie.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Like, I have a question for you.
Okay.
Like, if we weren't dating and you saw me on the street,
yeah,
would you date me?
Yes, I would. I'd be like, damn, that girl's looking fly.
Yeah?
Yeah. Wow.
What about the walk? What about the walk?
Look, okay,
walk.
Okay. Go. Play something good. Play something good, Lorraine. You know, hats are great in theory, but they are.
I love
itchy.
This new cover. Should have tagged on the photo.
Lara got a new phone cover. You wanna talk no more, just running out. No lie, knows I serve with a chop. Bitch got spent, she was hanging with a arm. Fast forward now, I'm invested in stock. I put a drum on the ankle and clutch. Don't play cause I'm very invested in shots. Push the fucking pack off of the porch or break a pound down. It makes a rounds. Slow down. Speed up. Oh, did he squirt himself in the face?
No, thank you so much. That's everything. You did it, Nick. You did it. Great job.
Thank you so much.
Yeah. Great job. Take care.
Bye.
What just happened, Lorraine?
What do you mean? I told you I would get it done.
I like to have a bidet on my toilet. And I moved into Lara's place and I have the guest bathroom and her bathroom has the bidet and mine doesn't. So we got one and I've been telling her she has to hook it up, but instead she lied to our apartment's maintenance and said
that. Well, I tried to do it. I wasn't physically strong enough to do it. It was really old. He struggled too.
Yeah.
And I gave him an $8 tip.
Yeah, that's great.
He was like, no. I was like, okay, take it. But now it works. You wanna come test it out? Take it first.
Me and Lara are gonna go get donuts and look at our nails. I'm so proud. I did this.
My little nail artist.
Wow. I'm obsessed.
We could not find parking, so Lara's staying in the car. First stop is Aaron McKenna's. Okay, the first set of donuts is secured. Okay, store number two is Sidecar Donuts. I've secured the second box of donuts. Alright, where is Lara?
One more place. And we are gonna post the taste test of all these donuts on our TikTok. So make sure you go watch that video.
Your chocolate. Thank you.
Carrie is about to have a big surprise little day date with me, and I'm going to take her to this coffee shop where they have cats that you could adopt, called Crumbs and Whiskers.
I'm very excited.
And I booked it early, ahead of time.
What if you fall in love with one?
Anything is a possibility.
What if you fall in love with one of the cats and you want to take it home?
I think that is a possibility. The question would be if we have time to actually take care of a cat.
I want a cat.
You have one.
It's me. Meow.
Carrie, look here at this one for his food.
He's making biscuits. Oh. This might not be our umbrella. We just took
You're a- missing my whole head.
Sorry. We just took a, whatever was-
I feel like two of them looked the same and this one looked different and the other one looked like ours.
Okay, well then we better go. Our favorite thing is happening right now. Shark Tank.
Oh yeah.
Burgers.
Oh yeah.
And fries from the comfort of our home in the rain. Mm. Mm-mm-mm. This is true Sunday vibes.
Oh, yeah.
Good morning. I'm doing the craziest thing right now. This is for volume. Okay. Anyway, this is my outro because I forgot an outro on my last vlog. And it's definitely no longer the weekend. I'm editing the vlog now. So, thanks for watching. TTYL.